Easy and quick morning routine for students. Hey beauties, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is all about quick and easy morning routines that can make getting ready for school super simple and less stressful. Mornings can sometimes feel like a race against the clock, but with a few easy tips, it's possible to start the day feeling calm and prepared. This video will share some great ideas, like laying out clothes the night before, making a tasty breakfast that doesn't take too long, and packing your school bag in a way that everything is ready to go. Simple things like setting a timer for each task can help keep everything on track. There will also be suggestions on how to wake up feeling more energized and ready to tackle the day ahead. With these easy steps, mornings can become a time to enjoy instead of a rush. So, let's dive in and discover how to make mornings easier and more fun before heading off to school. Tip 1, waking up. Waking up in the morning can be a challenge, especially when feeling really tired. To make it easier, setting an alarm for the same time every day is helpful. Placing the alarm across the room encourages getting out of bed right away instead of hitting the snooze button repeatedly. When it's time to wake up, taking a moment to stretch and breathe deeply can help wake up the body and mind. Stretching helps to loosen up any stiffness from sleeping and makes it easier to feel more awake. Opening the curtains to let in natural light is another great way to start the day. The sunlight brightens the room and makes it feel more cheerful, which can boost mood and energy levels. Listening to some upbeat music or a fun podcast while getting ready can also help create a positive atmosphere. This can make the morning feel more enjoyable and set a good tone for the rest of the day. By following these simple steps, waking up can become a more pleasant experience, making it easier to face whatever challenges lie ahead. Tip 2, freshening up. Freshening up in the morning is an important part of starting the day on a good note. After waking up, many people like to wash their face with cool water. This helps to wake up the skin and makes the face feel clean and refreshed. Brushing teeth is another key step, as it helps to keep teeth healthy and gives a nice feeling in the mouth. Some people also enjoy taking a shower, which can be very refreshing. The warm water helps to relax muscles and wash away any tiredness from sleep. After showering, applying lotion or moisturizer can keep the skin soft and smooth. Putting on a little bit of deodorant is also important to feel fresh throughout the day. Many people choose to wear their favorite scent, like a light perfume or body spray, to feel good and confident. When looking and feeling fresh, it's much easier to take on the day with energy and a positive attitude. Freshening up is a simple routine that helps everyone feel ready to face whatever comes next. Tip 3, getting dressed. Getting dressed in the morning is an important part of getting ready for the day. Many people start by choosing a shirt and pants or a dress that they like. Some might check the weather to decide if they need a sweater or a jacket. Picking out shoes is also important, as comfortable shoes can make a big difference, especially if there are plans to walk a lot. Some people like to match their clothes with accessories, like a watch or a necklace, to add a personal touch. Getting dressed is not just about looking good, it's also about feeling confident and ready to take on the day. When the outfit feels right, it can boost mood and make someone feel more prepared for whatever activities lie ahead. Taking a little time to choose the right clothes can really set a positive tone for the day. Tip 4, breakfast. Breakfast is often called the most important meal of the day, and for good reason. Eating a healthy breakfast gives the body the energy it needs to start the day. Many people enjoy a variety of foods for breakfast, such as eggs, toast, or oatmeal. Some like to have fruits, like bananas or berries, which are tasty and full of vitamins. Drinking a glass of milk or juice can also be refreshing and help to keep the body hydrated. Taking time to enjoy breakfast can be a nice way to relax before a busy day. Whether it's a quick meal at home or a sit-down breakfast with family, this meal helps to wake up the mind and body. When breakfast is nutritious and satisfying, it can improve focus and mood throughout the morning. So, making time for a good breakfast is a great way to start the day on a positive note. Tip 5, packing your bag. Packing your bag is an important step before heading out for school or any other activity. It helps to make sure you have everything you need for the day. Many people start by checking their schedule to see what classes or events they have planned. Then, they gather their books, notebooks, and any assignments that need to be turned in. It's also a good idea to pack a pencil case with pens, pencils, and other supplies to be prepared for lessons. If you have sports or extracurricular activities, you might also need to include your gym clothes or equipment. Don't forget to pack a water bottle and a healthy snack to keep your energy up throughout the day. Organizing your bag so that everything fits nicely can make it easier to find things later. Taking a few minutes to pack your bag carefully means you'll be ready to tackle whatever comes your way with confidence. Tip 6, final touches. Final touches are the small but significant details that can elevate any task or project to perfection. Whether it's getting ready for an event, completing a school assignment, or putting the finishing touches on a creative project, these moments can make a big difference. In fashion, adjusting an outfit with the right accessories or a quick hairstyle can transform a look from ordinary to stunning. These little adjustments often reflect personal style and attention to detail, showing that extra care has been taken. Final touches not only boost confidence, but can also leave a lasting impression on others. Taking the time to consider these details helps ensure that everything feels complete and polished, making the effort all the more rewarding. Tip 7, having the right mindset. Having the right mindset for the day can set the tone for everything that follows. Starting the morning with a positive attitude and clear intentions can significantly impact how you approach challenges and opportunities. It's important to take a moment to reflect on your goals and what you want to achieve, whether it's being more productive, staying focused, or simply enjoying the little moments. By cultivating a growth mindset, you can embrace learning and improvement, viewing obstacles as chances to grow rather than as burdens. This perspective encourages you to stay open-minded and adaptable, making it easier to navigate through the day's ups and downs. Ultimately, a strong mindset can empower you to tackle the day with confidence and enthusiasm, making every moment count. Tip 8, leaving the house. Leaving the house can often feel like a mini adventure, filled with a mix of excitement and preparation. Before stepping out, it's essential to do a quick check to ensure you have everything you need, like your keys, phone, and any necessary items for the day ahead. Taking a moment to glance around and make sure you've turned off lights or locked doors can provide peace of mind. Whether you're heading to school, work, or simply running errands, that moment of crossing the threshold can symbolize a transition from the familiar comfort of home to the possibilities that await outside. Embracing this step with a positive mindset can help you approach the day with enthusiasm and readiness for whatever comes your way. Thanks for watching my video on an easy and quick morning routine. I hope you found some useful tips that you can incorporate into your own mornings to make them smoother and more enjoyable. Remember, a well-structured morning can really boost your productivity and set a positive tone for the rest of your day. If you liked what you saw, please give this video a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more helpful content.